It's obviously a great honour. You know, it's great to be nominated along with three Aussies. I think Tommy was the first one to win the award for the Australians a couple of years ago, and it'd be great to see another Aussie walk away with it this year.
Obviously, it was a great year for the Australian sailing team, and yourselves, Beltran Page and Slingsby, you both won two World Championships and an Olympic gold medal in the qualification period. What was the key to your success?
Yeah, it's been a great year for all of us, and you know, I think the key was just the amount of preparation we've been putting in for such a long time. And you know, we've been preparing for 4 years for this Olympics. You know, every time we go to Weymouth, we're always there to be, you know, to perform as good as we could. And I guess the key is just a lot of hard work and working together as a team. It wasn't just, you know, the two of us and our coach. It was, you know, we're working with the other teams, working with Tom, Matt and Mel, you know, Victor as, you know, a bit of a mentor for the whole team. So, you know, that was a big part of our success, was, you know, using the whole knowledge of the Australian team and helping each other out.
And you wrapped up gold with a medal race to go. How did you do that?
We didn't go into the regatta aiming to wrap up gold with the race to go. But we just, the whole mentality the whole way through was to have consistent results, and we knew that we wouldn't lose it if we sailed a normal regatta. And so we were trying to sail fairly low risk. And there were a few good teams doing a few things that were a bit unusual to them. And low risk regatta with top fives was enough to build up a good margin, and was a big relief. You know, the nerves could have been right up there on the last day if it had been close, but it was lucky that we had that margin.
What was it like sharing your success with the Kiwis?
Yeah, it was great. You know, we trained with Peter and Blair for the last 3.5 years, and you know, we'd won two worlds, and they'd been second at both of those worlds. And you know, the goal was always to work hard with them to get each other as good as possible, and hopefully, you know, come towards the end of the event, we'd be fighting against them. And you know, it turned out that the two of us had, you know, a big enough lead that neither of us even had to really compete in the medal race. So, you know, it was just, you know, really, you know, great for us to know that the hard work we put in with those boys had paid off, and you know, we're looking forward to doing it again in 4 years' time.
So is that the plan? You're going to stick together and go at it for another shot of gold?
Yeah, you know, Nace obviously got a bit on with the America's Cup at the moment, so we might take a year out of the boat. But then after that, we'll start forming a campaign again, and I think our coach, Emmett Lazic, will stay on again. So, yeah, it'll be all go.
I know Nathan does some moff sailing, some big boat sailing. Do you just stick to the 49er?
No, I've got a moth as well. I've only just bought it recently, so I've been sailing on that a little bit. And I do a little bit of far 40 sailing, but probably not as much big boat stuff as Nathan.